Be watchful for fate's gifts.
Liu Bei, Sun Jian has never shied away from opportunity. It would be unwise. Yuan Shu, though the Han crumble, her Yi.
Avoid corruption. Deny hollow victories.
Liu Bei sees chaos in the face of Dong Zhuo and will not rest until the tyrant's embers rise, stark against the night. The tyrant Dong Zhuo wields the flames of destruction. Luo Yang burns, chaos ignites as the power of the eunuchs is crushed. In the pyre, the Han falters. Yet the light of the dynasty still simmers in the hearts of its last descendants. Liu Bei swore an oath with his brothers. They pledged their lives. They will defend the Han. Nobody else can. China is in turmoil. The great empire of the Han, stretching back ages beyond counting, is being devoured by corruption. The Yellow Turbans, thousands strong, began raising their banners in rebellion and seizing commanderies across the realm. In response, generals loyal to the Emperor rose up and put down the rebellion. Yet despite the victory, the chaos only grew. With the corruption at the very heart of the Empire, the loyal generals stormed the Imperial Palace and killed the 10 eunuchs, the source of China's ills. In the madness, the warlord Dong Zhuo seized the Emperor. With the great warrior Liu Bu at his side, none dared oppose him. In response to Dong Zhuo's brazen display, treason some call it, a coalition of warlords rose up, led by the charismatic Yuan Shao, to save the Han. Faced with united opposition, Luo Yang lies in ruin, my lord.
This tyranny is barbaric. What of the people?
Dong Zhuo has fled west to Chang'an, with the young Emperor Xian his captive.
He holds my nephew at sword point.
The coalition delays and wastes time. You are poised, ready to strike now.
But Yellow Turbans and bandits still persist. There must be justice. The people deserve peace.
Your sworn brothers are ready to fight. Their oaths were bound long ago. Dong Zhuo's treason must face justice. We are arrows on the wind, my lord. We fly wherever you command.
Secure loyalty through respect and actions. Nature receives our toil and returns its gifts.
Fire! 那你说怎么办？
Seek opportunities and act upon them. Remain resolute. To war. With courage. The people suffer under callous warlords and brutal tyrants. I weep for China. But only we can provide the salve that the people sorely need. We must restore the Han Dynasty to its rightful place if we are ever to know unity, stability, and peace.
At the ready!
No!
Steel yourselves!
Sir!
Cavalry, mount up!
Ready!
ready. The time has come. Cavalrymen! Orders!
Comrade is being attacked!
Thank you.
We must be humble in victory. Forgiveness, no. Freedom,
going yes. Forward.
Seek opportunities and act upon them. For reunification. Under one banner. Secure loyalty through respect and actions.
With honor!
They call me barbaric, and short-tempered, and a drunk! Ha! These things may well be true, but I swore an oath to protect China from the dogs who would rip her apart. And on that oath, and this wine, I will see it done.
Take time to consider your troops' deployment before ordering them to rush into combat.
comrade is being attacked!
The stamina of your soldiers is not without limits. As your troops move and fight, they will tire, affecting their performance in battle.
Prepare!
Righteousness guides our arms. It would be prudent to occupy this place.
To war!
Secure loyalty through respect and actions. Fortune favors the vigilant. Secure loyalty through respect and actions.